Hi, I'm Officer James Sobota with the Houston Police Department. We're out here today along with the Greater Houston Loss Prevention Alliance. And what we're doing, we're setting examples during this busy holiday season to remind everybody to take care of your things and don't leave any items during this busy season inside your car in plain view. And this is one example. We're out here actually, we're out here looking at cars, and this is one example of what we're asking everybody not to do, is leaving things, items and packages inside your car. We have a laptop, we have a cash from the bank, we have an iPad, we have presents, and we also have a purse. So these are some of the things we're asking people not to leave inside your car, even though it may be just a few seconds to run into a store to do some quick shopping. So we're having officers out here today. They're actually going around in the parking lot and doing a site survey looking in cars. And if anybody has left any items inside the car that's visible, what we're having the officers do is either pass or failing them and just reminding the consumers and the citizens not to leave these things in their car. And what we're doing, we're just leaving this friendly note. Nobody's in trouble. Just a friendly note here on the dashboard, so when they come out, they can recognize some of the things that they have left behind. So we're out here again today just to remind everybody, a friendly reminder, not to leave anything behind where crooks can come by, break into your car, because they can be in and out within a few seconds.